I'm Jay West, and I'm here to answer camp questions. The general schedule for camp is everybody gets up in the morning, we head out to lineup or flag, depending on your division, and then it's back to the cabin for cleanup, then breakfast, classes in the morning. The younger students sometimes will go to rest hour together, and then we have classes in the afternoon and dinner. Then we are off to evening activities, and that could be performances, recreation, cabin night activities, and then we go back to our bunks and get ready for bed, have a bunk talk, and go to sleep. Cabin night activities can range from cooking s'mores, making Dutch oven pizza over a fire, tie-dyeing t-shirts, making glow jars, and having pontoon rides, or going on having a fire, different things like that. Phone policies for high schoolers is that they get their phones right after cabin cleanup, and they have their phones all day, so they do have access all day, and then they turn them in the evening right at call to quarters. Phone policies for intermediates, they are able to access their phones, checking them out through headquarters for about 1 hour every day in the evening. And phone policies for juniors, they can access their phones about 3 times a week for a 15-minute phone call. Pretty much you wear the uniform most of the time. Certainly on Mondays, that's our recreation day, and we get to go no uniform on that day in the afternoon. And sometimes in the evenings when there are activities that run into the dinner hour, we'll let students go to dinner without a uniform. That's kind of on a case-by-case basis. But mostly, you're in a uniform most of the time.